What's going on YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard back with another reaction video. Today we have Taylor Swift, Holy Ground. We're doing the live version. So yesterday was my last day of actual classes. So I do have some exams to do and work on, but that shouldn't be too bad. And so for the summer, I will be trying to do every day. I won't be taking Mondays off anymore. I'm going to try to grind it every single day and see what we can do. And also, tomorrow I should have some edited videos up for y'all to see how you guys like it and respond to it. He's not really editing what I say, but sometimes there are super long pauses. And so he'll put maybe 8 hours later kind of stuff in just to kind of liven it up a little bit instead of watching me sit around for who knows how long trying to figure out the artist name that I'm trying to think of. Anyways, we are going to listen to Holy Ground by T Swizzle. I did the live version because I have enjoyed listening to her live in the lounge things, and so here we go.
BBC Radio 1.
Having coffee all alone, and it took me away to a first glance feeling on New York time. You fit in my poems like a perfect rhyme. Took off faster than a green light go. You skip the conversation when you already know. I left a note on the door with a joke we made. That was the first day, and darling, it was good.
I also like listening to Taylor when it's stripped down, so it's just like her and a piano or her and a guitar. Maybe not the big renditions that she kind of does, but I really like this song so far.
It was good. Never looking down. And right there where we stood. Holy ground. Spinning like a girl in a brand new dress. We had this big wide city all to ourselves. We blocked the noise with the sound of I need you. For the first time I had something to lose. And I guess we fell apart.
I like that. It's the first time that I needed you. It felt like I had something to lose. I like that.
First time I had something to lose. And I guess we fell apart in the usual way. The story's got dust on every page. Sometimes I wonder how you think about it now. And see your face in every crowd. Darling, it was good. Never.
Feel like this needs to be a heavy lyrical song. I feel like this is a song that's best made for the way she's singing it. Not too like in rap, people look at lyrical songs as being better, but not always does your song need to be super lyrical when you're just trying to deliver like a straightforward message. And I feel like that's kind of what she's doing. She's kind of saying like, look, you are, I think this is what I got from it. Like, you're my first love. I will always remember that. Like, the first time we, kissed is when we're standing on holy ground. Like, things like that. It's more of a straightforward message and doesn't need to be super lyrical, but I'm really enjoying it.
If I oysters was holy ground.
Pink glittery shoes too. Yeah, I like that a lot. I think she did a really good job. I kind of want to hear what it
BBC
want to hear what it sounded like on the album. I'm not gonna listen to the whole thing. Interesting. I feel like they take on different meanings. Not necessarily bad, but I feel like the slower song was more of a reminiscing. Like when she said, I believe at the beginning when she said, I've been reminiscing. So I feel like they're two separate songs, and I like the live version, but I don't dislike the album version either. I think she did just as good on that. So I didn't listen to the whole thing. I'll probably listen to it a little bit later. So I'm going to give it a solid A-. I think it did a really good job of explaining itself. It's like, it was straightforward, not a whole lot you had to talk about there. But yeah, it's one of those that I could probably listen to. Again, after like a hard day, I just come home, throw my headphones on and just close my eyes, and I think this is a song I could see myself listening to kind of like calm down and whatnot. So yeah, really good. A-. We'll see if it makes my top five at the end. Yeah, but until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from the Bushy Beard. Yeah.